Hi, I'm Cachet. Today, I'm excited to give you a look inside the Simply Good and Beautiful Math 3 course. The Simply Good and Beautiful Math 3 course set comes with a full color course book and a math box. First, let's look at the Math 3 box. This sturdy and colorful math box is designed with a magnetic folding lid. Inside, you'll find painted wooden game pawns, wooden capacity dice, a 10 and a 6-sided plastic dice, a tape measure, tangram, and pattern block pieces, and a laminated card with an array mat on one side and calendar and thermometer templates on the other. This course also incorporates hands-on learning with punch-out pieces found in the back of the course book. Now let's look inside this beautiful course book. There are 120 lessons split into 4 units. The unit overview page, at the start of each unit, shows you what concepts will be covered and what extra supplies will be needed. Each unit ends with an assessment that gives you a clear picture of what your child has learned and what they may need to review before moving on. Let's take a look at the layout of a lesson. Lessons take approximately 30 to 35 minutes, which includes about 12 to 15 minutes of parent teaching time. Here is lesson 112. Each lesson begins with a mini review box. These boxes include mental math strategies, skip counting, and more. Next is the instruction portion of the lesson. As you can see, this lesson teaches about capacity. Lessons are parent-directed and provide open and go teaching along with hands-on interactive practice. Following the lesson, there are 2 sections for the child to complete independently. First is the lesson practice, which is dedicated to practicing the math concept taught in the lesson. The review and activity section reviews concepts from previous lessons using games, activities, and logic puzzles. The great thing about the review and activity section is that it can be completed before or after the lesson, allowing for more flexibility in your homeschool schedule. Now I'm excited to highlight how the manipulatives are used throughout the course. This lesson uses the measuring tape to measure the height of each flower. And this lesson uses the 6-sided dice and 10-sided dice to play a game that practices rounding. Here is the capacity dice game, which helps the child practice comparing volumes. You can see this lesson uses pattern blocks to reinforce the concept of mixed numbers. And here, the child uses tangram pieces to complete a logic puzzle. Simply Good and Beautiful Math is a great choice for many reasons. It is thorough and academically solid. Children love the fun interactive lessons. And to top it all off, the course is extremely inexpensive. In fact, you can download the course books for Simply Good and Beautiful Math levels K through 8 completely free. I hope Simply Good and Beautiful Math will help make your homeschool a powerful, beautiful, and easy experience.